you. I must say it's a really it's a fabulous initiative, because it's a great platform that actually recognizes a really wonderful bunch of women leaders across, you know, marketing, media, and advertising. And if you see actually in the list, and I've actually seen a lot of these women through my career. A lot of them are clients, but friends. So these are women that I've admired, and so it's wonderful actually. They're wonderful role models, and I think this platform allows for you know, us to shine a light on these amazing women who are trailblazing, and they become inspiration for a whole lot of young women leaders. In fact, actually, they often tell me that they're not enough women role models, and I think having a platform like this gives them a chance to actually look at all the women out there who are doing the things that they want to do, and I think that's like a great source of inspiration. So I must say that in my career, I've had some fabulous men leaders, and I've worked with lots and lots of fabulous men bosses as well as women bosses. But if I were, and I especially am very proud of the work that a lot of our women leaders are doing in my company. In fact, there's Kainaz on the list this year, right up at the top 20, and I think that's my trophy actually this year, more than anything else. So it's fabulous to see her up there. And I think, you know, I don't want to get into generalization, but I often think that women bring a better EQ when they're actually managing, when they manage business. Because I think it comes from genetics, it comes from coding, it comes from the way that they manage multiple things. And I think that EQ helps them be better managers. I think they're able to be very sensitive to a lot of, you know, subtle things that are happening. And I think they bring that sensitivity to business, to the way they manage people. And I think that's a very special quality.